Oh my God. I don't believe it. Tell me that's not our old spirit board. Yeah, I found it in the basement when I was looking for the circuit tester.
The power of three will set you free. Love, Mom.
We never did figure out what this inscription meant. Surprise! Found the hide-a key. More popcorn? Piper, get in here!
What did you guys do now?
I think it's trying to tell us something. Attic. Book of Shadows. Bring your powers to we sisters three. We want the power. Give us the power.
According to the Book of Shadows, one of our ancestors was a witch.
She practiced three powers. She could move objects with her mind, see the future, and stop time. We're the protectors of the innocent. We're known as the Charmed Ones.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. You've turned me into a witch.
You were born one. We all were. And I think we better start learning to deal with that.
Evil eyes look on thee, may they soon extinguish me. Bend thy will to the power of three. Eye of earth, evil and accursed.
Hi, you must be Mr. White.
The handyman?
Call me Leo.
Gladly. Leo, how do you feel about women who make the first move?
I don't know, I'm still waiting for it to happen.
Goodness.
I had a daughter. Her name was Prudence. If I'd used my powers, I would have proven Matthew's charge. And Prudence would have burned too.
Why do Warren witches lose their mom so early?
I can't change the past, but I think I can protect the future.
You three give me great joy.
I've seen the Charmed Ones. Good witches.
Tell me what you see.
I see the future. Many more generations of my beautiful daughters. I see my dreams fulfilled. Oh, thank you for that.
No problem. For I bear the power of one. So we have to kill the Wendigo by melting its heart of ice.
You can't take me.
You fight me at first, but in the end, you do everything I ask.
Why are you doing this?
We need to... What's wrong with you? Why won't you let us in?
You don't live here anymore.
He does.
Our house was built in the center of a pentagram.
Which means it's a battleground for good and evil. I'd bet that there's a reason why our family built the house there. To reclaim the spot for good.
And now I'm thinking evil wants it back.
Yeah, and it's taking Phoebe with it.
Are you so sure? We've seen monsters and demons from the past and the future. How can you be so certain that Phoebe's childhood monster isn't real?
The woogeyman in the basement?
How to vanquish the demon isn't in the Book of Shadows, it's in Grams' story. Remember Grams' story, the one about the woogeyman, about the light? Don't make me.
I am light. I am one too strong to fight. Return to dark. Where shadows dwell. You cannot have this Halliwell. Go away and leave my sight.
What are you doing?
And take with you this endless night.
You know, that is so unfair.
Hey, demons do not play fair.
Leaves let go.
is it?
What did you see?
I saw you die.
Well, if somebody tries to impale my sister, they're gonna have to get through me.
Take my powers, blessed be, multiply your strength by 3.
How many of you are there? So then you're the last clone. Let my sister go, and I promise to make it quick and painless for you and the real crew.
Oh, what's going on?
It's over. She's gone.
The bond, which was not to be done, turned back time to whence it was begun.
You go.
Mm-mm, you go.
She goes.
Grams? Prue, Piper, girls, don't run in the house.
What'd you see?
Us. Grams, we can explain.
Warlocks, be gone! Who are you people?
Your daughters.
I had to give an immunity to your powers in exchange for your lives. I'd rather love you as mortal daughters than have to mourn you as dead witches.
But he's gonna kill us anyway to get our powers.
I bought us some time in the hopes that Grams could help us. Oh, she's going to be so thrilled when she sees you. The Charmed Ones.
Okay, now what?
Go back to where you belong. You're going to be a handful, aren't you?
You'll learn to love me.
a time for everything, and to everything its place.
Return what has been moved
through time and space.
How about the Nicholas must die spell?
That wasn't there before.
Lavender mimosa, holy thistle.
Oh dear.
Cleanse this evil from our midst. Scatter its cells throughout time. Let this Nick no more exist.
Is Leo around?
Sure, hold on a sec.
Oh my god.
Phoebe.
Let me call you back.
Phoebe.
You are a warlock, aren't you?
Wait, think about it. If I was a warlock and I wanted to hurt you, don't you think I would have done it the last time I was here?
Then what are you?
White lighter?
A white lighter. What exactly is a white lighter?
Think of us as guardian angels for good witches.
All this time you knew who we really were?
Yeah, I was sent here to watch over you and your sisters when you first got your powers.
You have to tell Piper.
White lighters and witches aren't allowed to fall in love. But I did. I fell in love with Piper.
Oh.
Phoebe? Is Leo about to tell me he doesn't want to see me anymore?
You'll have to ask him.
And that's the problem. I fell in love with you, and I shouldn't have.
You're married.
The truth is that I led you on and made you believe that I was coming back.
Leo, you are back.
Yeah, but I have to leave again. Now. And it's not because I want to, though. It's because I have to. I'm sorry.
That's okay. Weird. I felt like he was holding something back from me. He had some secret he was afraid I couldn't handle.
Okay, you don't have to beat it out of me. Leo is a white lighter. They're sort of guardian angels for witches. And they're not supposed to get involved with witches, but Leo couldn't help it. He fell in love with you, and that broke all the rules and got him in all sorts of trouble. And even though he'll love you forever, you will probably never see him again.
Leo?
We have to get the arrow out.
No, don't touch it. It's tipped with poison.
How are we supposed to pull it out if we can't touch it?
Oh.
You came to the right girl.
You should have told me.
I should have told you.
Oh, did that hurt? Good.
I have looked everywhere in this damn book for something, anything to help Leo, and I can't.
Leo's in pretty bad shape, Piper.
What are you talking about?
It's a power switching spell. If Leo and I exchange powers, then I'll have the healing touch and maybe I can fix it.
Okay. Is it safe? I don't really care. He's slipping away.
What's mine is yours. What's yours is mine. Let our powers cross the line. I offer up my gift to share. Switch the powers through the air.
Hit no!
Am I gonna get yelled at?
It switched all of our powers? It's a supernatural Freaky Friday.
I tried. He's gone. I found it. Leo. I love you. Can you hear me? I love you, Leo. Please hear me. Listen.
A little too anxious. That's not a good sign.
Which means if he doesn't want to kill Prue, he wants to date her.
Inspector Rodriguez, you're here to see Prue Halliwell?
Yeah. She's dead. What? Phoebe? Phoebe!
Time has been reset, or rather, I have reset time.
He can manipulate time any way he chooses.
Does it say how to vanquish him?
Take him out of the time that he's in. We're in a time loop, aren't we? All we have to do is start this day over and Andy lives. And I'm willing to bet that his death somehow triggers the time loop.
This is my destiny, I know that now. Yours is to continue on. Everything happens for a reason, remember you taught me that.
This isn't fair.
You need to go back. You need to keep the time loop from being reset again or you and your sisters will be killed.
I don't want to lose you.
Don't worry. You won't. I'll always be there for you, bro.
Winds of time gather round. Give me wings to speed my way.
Wait a minute.
Rush me on my journey forward. Let tomorrow be today.
We may not be murderers, but we're no angels either.
Sure you're all right?
Yeah.